Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB Infotech. In this video, we are reviewing Kaspersky Internet Security Antivirus and test against the latest malware samples. Watch the whole video to find out the pros and cons of Kaspersky Internet Security. If you are a new visitor of the channel, then please subscribe to our channel NB Infotech, and press the bell icon to receive updates whenever we upload new videos. Kaspersky Internet Security Antivirus has quick, full, selective, removable media, and vulnerability scan options. Where in vulnerability scan, antivirus checks for OS vulnerabilities. You can add multiple websites to save money. SafeMoney has extra safety measures for online transactions such as virtual keyboards. Privacy protection offers webcam protection and private browsing by blocking data collection for websites. The tool section, it has four types: security, network management, application management, clean and optimization. Where security section has cloud protection, quarantine on-screen keyboard, rescue disk. Network management has two tools, VPN and network monitor. Application management using software updater, application control, vulnerability scan. Clean and optimization have four tools, PC cleaner, privacy cleaner, browser configuration, and Windows troubleshooter. Here you can check for all the details or notifications related to database updates, software updates, protection status, any recommendations, etc. Through settings, you can manage protection settings for various protections such as file protection, web protection, mail protection, network protection, AMSI protection, and advanced threat protection. You can also manage exclusions, reports and quarantined objects, network settings, interface settings, and many more personalizations settings. Let us disable the real-time protection and extract malware samples. All the malware samples are now extracted to the desktop. We have a total of 300 malware samples, which includes different file types of different platform like Android, Windows, and Linux. File samples included are APK files, DLL files, EXE files, DOC files, XLS files, ELF files, compressed archive files, etc. Let's start the first scan with disabled real-time protection. And you can check the resource utilization of the Kaspersky antivirus using the Task Manager. After 55 minutes scan has been completed, Kaspersky takes too much time to scan. But there are 7 unprocessed objects are remaining, let's process them, and then we will check in the malware sample folder for the remaining items. Let's proceed to second test with enabled real-time protection. Second scan has been completed, and no more threats were detected by Kaspersky antivirus. The malware sample remaining in the folder is 32, including the Maltester application. Now let's move towards the third test, the behavioral analysis test. We are conducting this test using an automated script called Maltester, where Process Explorer window is useful for checking newly created process, highlighted in green color, and Task Manager windows to check for resource utilization. The test has been completed, and 9 malware blocked out of 21, and the detection rate is about 43%. After all 3 tests still, 31 malware are remaining in the folder. Our next test is the web protection test. We are performing this test using an automated script, and check whether Kaspersky blocks the malicious URL or not. But remember, you can use the Kaspersky web extension only if you have Kaspersky antivirus installed on the system. This is the last scan with Hitman Pro, to check for malware remnants. All the threats detected are only from malware sample folder. Pros and cons of Kaspersky Internet Security Antivirus. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB Infotech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.